We're at the hospital. And there you are.
You're gonna be out soon. Mama's getting naked.
Oh.
You're still inside. You're still inside.
About 39 weeks.
Once you have one baby, you just learn, yeah, everything's out.
How do you feel, babe?
Hungry. Waiting for your butt.
You didn't let me go to sleep until 1:30 in the morning, and then you wake me up at 2.
2:30.
Oh, you let me sleep a half hour more?
I told you we get an hour nap, and you're like, okay.
I got you here at 4:02. Our check-in time was 4 a.m. What just happened, babe? We moved the chair?
Yeah, I feel like I need to lay down, and then you moved the chair down, and like liquid came out.
So you think your water just broke?
It wasn't a lot, but definitely something came out. Either the plug or something came out. Liquid came out. I thought it was pee. I was like, oh my god, I'm peeing myself. And I tried to stop it, and it didn't stop, and I was like, uh-oh.
So should I call the nurse?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, Hawaii's too expensive.
New Zealand's actually pretty expensive now. Kind of a bummer. But, yeah. They were saying outside of Queenstown, they're going for...
My grandfather came here in 1960.
You have no control over what's on
your
part.
Did you?
You got the epidural.
Yes.
How are you feeling now?
Warm and
well, a little wet. But
it's still coming.
Warm and fuzzy. There's a lot of commercials of food. I'm starving. Zootopia, where the bunny squishes the ketchup.
It just keeps coming out?
It just keeps coming out.
Okay, I'll be down in a bit. We got a new one-way ticket to come back to LA like a few days later.
Okay.
Do you mind if I do this?
Yeah.
What was your mom saying?
She was like, I'm pretty sure you're going to have a baby before 9. Okay. She said before 9.
Yeah. It could, yeah. Well, yes. It's almost 8.
Amazing? Yes.
I mean, the guy's going like 30 miles an hour right at a rock and all of a sudden.
Yes, so you're
kind
of a big on the poster. Man. That's all right. That's all right. Get there.
Uncle right now.
So
Yeah,
are
you just numb to
now? Or?
Yeah, I'm numb. I'm
like,
I still feel my toes. I'm getting there,
though.
You just don't feel pain?
I just don't feel pain. I feel very fuzzy and warm. Like, yeah, just very warm.
Are the jokes gonna come soon?
Like I have one of those my like I have one of those really warm soft blankies on.
Oh, that's nice. Like a snuggie or like an electric blanket?
Like what are the ones that they sell at Costco, like those super soft ones?
Like the sheep
Yeah, the chief.
Well,
chief. Dude, I'm not so kidding. That's a knock you out. Like, all I want to do now is sleep. Dude, my thumb don't work. Oh my god, I have 33 text messages. What'd you do to my phone?
I didn't do anything to your phone. It's the people who love you.
This, but only just recently started doing this, so I came in, flipped her to her right side, didn't improve much, so notched on her left, and it seems to be better.
We now have the peanut.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go.
Power of this room.
Power of
doctors
one.
Here.
Yes,
and
yes, exactly.
You what?
I cannot feel my legs.
That's
yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, she can't feel them, but she, oh girl. No,
do you
no,
want
push.
Her in straps?
Well, literally, we could just
one
hold
push.
Like, I just hold my legs.
Yeah.
And
yeah. 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 It was literally like I said, she coughs hard, really hard, this kid.
I can tell you, I have to cough, but I can't cough. I don't want to cough. She'll pop out.
Okay.
Don't laugh too hard either. Or throw up.
Well, hey, laughter, I feel like they slowly come out. I have just a cough like my other kids. But a cough, still okay. I mean, no, laughter, still fine. It's
yeah.
A slow, gradual. Okay. Your urine was good.
She actually has not had very much output,
okay.
But I'm assuming that maybe the baby's just in
the
way.
There, yeah.
Well, I only
so
have
I'll
one bottle
sure
of water,
to
but I do have the
ice. Ooh, full team.
Yes, because their legs are numb, but it will take like 2 seconds. Like this kid,
so
all hair.
2 seconds.
Oh, okay.
Whatever.
Good, 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 good.
Oh,
ho, ho. You got excited. Woo!
Like, I think she'll flop enough that it'll stay right there. Yeah.
Head over you.
I'm sorry. I know. It's okay.
You don't
have
to.
See? It's all right.
You don't have to feel, right? Look at that.
Oh, yeah. You're not going anywhere. You're coming with you.
Put
the spotlight on.
Because
you got to adjust for the lights, right?
Oh.
We'll put you into the light a little bit.
Yes,
I down a little bit. And we're asking you all.
Oh, she can't move. But she's in a good spot.
She
pushed
her butt before.
Yeah, but she can push from this spot. This is where we practice.
I'm afraid that I might.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
we're ready to go.
Yeah, yeah. But this is where we practice.
Like, I'm down.
She literally.
You did. You did.
Great.
And it will slide.
She'll slide
up. We just literally, like, we looked up her legs, we were like pushed, and then the hand came out. I was like, okay, stop.
You're the only one in here, right?
Yeah, because I was the only one in here. I was like, oh, man, there's no delivery card, nothing. We didn't have anything there. But it'll be very straightforward. Let's see, and let's get like that. Little mucus plug is blocking all the hair that's there.
Also, can you have her bring me a Vitocin?
The Beatles. There we go.
I don't know if she did.
Yeah, she was all good. I am. Yeah.
Okay. Can you tell when you have a contraction?
No.
Alright. No. We're just trying to push. I'll push.
Nice. Oh, where did that little drink go?
She hasn't pulled it.
Oh, you have pulled it. Yeah. Oh, thank you.
Sorry.
No, it's not you. Hey, come on. Before. Isn't this the best way to have a baby? You feel
true.
A little bit of pressure. Feels like you have to go a little poop.
Yeah.
And then we're there. Okay.
Okay.
So my mom wants you to have one, you're like, eh, just walk in.
Yeah, my hands too. That's fine, I'll just get rid of it.
Yeah.
Get it out of the way.
Right, straight to me. Push right to my chest. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Blow it out.
Okay.
All right, big deep breath in. Try to hold that breath in. Squeeze all that pressure out. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Blow it out.
Nice job.
All right. Now have a big deep breath in.
Okay. All right. And squeeze and pull. Yeah, pull it like all the way back. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The first kid was 7, but that was like at 38 weeks. So
no,
37.
Yeah, 36. Yeah,
it was
36, right in between. It was like 37.4 or something like that.
Places.
Yeah.
This isn't
right. This isn't. Yeah.
I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
If you have to throw up, vomit gets the baby out too. The only thing that doesn't get babies out of crying. Crying is not. No. But everything else works.
Complaining doesn't work.
Yeah, complaining. Or,
you're not a complainer.
Yeah, she's not. She's not. She never complains. She's always. Yes. Four, yes. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Yeah, good job.
Ten.
Another big one, and that might do it.
Yes.
Make this one really hard. Go.
And go right to
all your
right
air.
Yes.
All your air in.
You got it. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Just in case, could you bring that
one? Yeah. No, we're okay. There's nothing. It's not a lot of nothing. Everything. There's tons of room.
Great.
Yeah, yes. So, yeah.
Hi, baby.
Yeah, you don't even have to push right down. You can
look
just
at that cute
look
down
face.
Just
a little bit.
Just look down.
Yeah,
look at those cute big cheeks.
You can't see.
I'm like,
all right, we'll do it.
Yeah,
she's coming out.
Baby's almost
out.
Thank you.
Take another big deep breath in.
I know you got it.
And squeeze one more time. There we go. Here comes this last shoulder.
There.
Oh, there we go. Oh, my God.
That's there. 12, 19.
Chunky. She is chunky.
Oh,
yes, you can put her right there. Chunky everything. She's
gorgeous.
Yeah, look at her. Yeah.
Oh, my God. She has your brother's cheeks and nose.
She does.
You have your brother's cheeks and nose.
Look at all your hair.
Oh, way more hair.
Yes, way more hair.
It's curly.
Oh my
it does
goodness.
Look
curly.
Get it out, baby. Get it out. Scream it out.
I'm gonna just push.
It was 12:19.
Okay.
So it's probably been about
20
seconds.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
Look at all
the curly hair.
Yeah. Look at that face.
Aww.
Yeah.
Baby.
Cough it out. Don't be rude. Just cough it out.
Yeah, cough it out. Listen to your mom.
Cough it out, baby. Cough it out. Just get it out, baby. I know. Come on, Mitchie. Come on, baby.
She had a lot to squeeze out with you.
There we go.
Mm-hmm. Are we at a minute?
Yeah, we're at a minute.
Okay.
Oh, she has the prettiest little fingers.
She's so connected. She has a shorter cord, so she can't come all the way. Just yet.
Okay.
We were just giving her some time
it's
with
okay,
her cord.
It's okay.
Here. Well, let's lift her up for a second so you can see her.
Oh, mamita.
She can't come all the way
up
yet. She's still connected to her cord, so she's still going to be a little. She's going to be in the belly right now.
Well, she's not like her brother bit me on the boob.
Did he have teeth?
No.
He
was just like, hey, mommy's right there.
Yes. He just chomps.
And his obsession with boobs started at that moment.
Look at her little tushy. So cute. Alright, what's her name?
This is Chen.
It's Chen
Aaron.
Alright.
Named after our best friends.
Yeah. Aww. Look at that face.
Oh.
There we go.
Hi, mamita.
You're like, we can do anything.
Hi, mamita.
Yes. It's Chen. Hi.
Hi, it's Chen. You have eye boogers like your brother.
Al fin te podemos ver, mama. Al fin te podemos ver.
You're sticking your hand in there. You're like,
your brother has right here, and you have curly hair.
Es tu mamita. Es tu mama. Y yo soy tu papa. Yo soy tu papa.
She's looking good. Look at those pink cheeks.
Oh my
she
goodness.
Looks really good.
I'm more close. I'm kind of crazy. There we go. I'm not like your brother. You're actually going to let me do it.
Hello there.
Okay, what color are the eyes, babe?
That's what my mom wants to know.
Tiny,
I can't tell.
Scratch. Like, no tear, really.
Tiny, tiny little. Nice. Okay. Houseman is the peach. What was time?
12:19.
What color are her eyes? Are they brown or green?
It's hard to tell without the light.
They look light. But they do look light.
They look light.
Mm-hmm. They're...
My mom was saying that she thinks they're going to be green, so that's why I was like, what color are they?
She can have mama's eyes. Mama's light eye
color. Yeah.
Really... Yeah, they definitely look a lot like
they're a lot lighter than
she's
Wally's.
She's got curly hair.
She's so excited.
I'm so excited.
It's his brother's hair. I can't do anything with it. It's boys. You can always cut it off. We're going to go.
She smiled. You have a cute little butt. Look at this little booty.
Oh, yeah. Now, if you want to slide her out, we can help you slide her out a little bit more.
Okay.
So you can get her close, give her kisses on her cheeks.
Oh,
yes. There you go.
Oh, sorry.
Freedom, Mika. Freedom.
You're officially unattached. She really has, it's like literally a skid mark. Great. It's bleeding a little bit, but I'm holding pressure. We'll see if it stops. If not, I'll put a little stitch in.
Does that mean she's smaller than Wally was?
No, I don't think she's smaller.
No?
Just the second time.
No, she's not. Yeah, she's not smaller.
This happens. She's definitely not smaller.
She's not smaller than Wally.
He was 7. Yeah. She feels like a good 8.
Okay. You are my little child.
My question was 8.5, but I think she's between 8 and 8.5.
Todo ese pelo, todo ese... ¿Qué vamos a hacer con todo ese pelo? Ay, mamita.
Hi, baby. We have a house too.
Al fin llegaste. Ahí al ratito vas a conocer a tu hermano. Tu hermano ni tiene idea. Oh, my goodness.
So just remember, keep this on the whole time you're here in the hospital, okay?
I will do.
This is how you can get in and out. It's your all-access band.
Oh, thank you. All right, VIP.
And you can shower with it and stuff, okay? Okay.
Thank you so much.
You're so welcome.
Esos ojones, mija, me gustan mucho. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my gosh, it's cute.
Ay, mamita.
She's got her brother's cheeks. I'm going to have like little twins at home.
Estás sonriendo, te gusta que ya al fin conoces a tu mamá. Ahora sabes cómo se parece. ¿Se parece a vos? ¿O vos te pareces a mí? Ya naciste, mamita. Al fin. Dio luz tu mamá y vos viste la luz.
Yeah.
You did amazing.
Oh, I'm just gonna take her temperature quick.
The first time, right? Because you're like feel like you can participate in this one more, like make more decisions. But the last time you're like, I don't know what's happening.
I don't know what's going on. Yeah.
She gave me some good blood.
Please just hold your butt, okay? So be thankful.
Do you mind if I take that off your face?
Oh, sure. We're a good temperature.
I need to show you. I don't believe that.
Okay,
we're
going to
try this.
Yeah,
I'm going to keep taking it until I like it.
I'm all up for that.
Try it too. Come here.
No cord was wrapped around her face like her brother.
I know.
It was?
No. I said I know.
Oh,
hi, mamita.
Cute. Here, look over at daddy.
Hi, mamita. Te van a medir, te van a medir. Está bien, estás bien. Sí, mamita.
So cute.
Okay, your epidural is stopped.
So yeah, we just stopped. I would like my legs back.
Pretty soon. So within the hour, you should.
I'll be right back. Like.
Sí, aquí estoy yo. Aquí estoy yo.
Put a little clamp on her umbilical cord.
Yo te estoy cuidando. Aquí las doctoras y las enfermeras te están cuidando muy bien, mamita.
Just means I'm going to drain
I know you did the official cut. Do you want to do the final cut as well?
I would love to.
Sure.
Okay.
There you go. You're going to cut right above the white clamp, okay?
Right above the white clamp.
Right there.
Your urethra.
Dun, dun, dun.
Yes!
You did it!
Oh. Está calientito, está calientito.
Oh my goodness, are you cute? Let's do that now.
I feel like she doesn't look that big, but it's very possible.
She's definitely bigger than her brother. I don't remember her brother being that big.
That hair.
Her brother was 7'3", you said?
7'2".
7'2".
So this is just leveling the band now. All right. Oh my goodness, so you're cute.
You lost weight, you mean?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's normal.
That is pretty cool.
They usually lose about 5% of their body weight, I believe.
Eight pounds even.
Le ganaste tu hermano. Le ganaste tu hermano.
I'm just gonna dry her. I'm gonna dry her hair off a little bit. She's still a little bit wet.
Oh, so they're the same.
20 inches.
Here it is.
Vas a ser alta, amiguita. Alta, alta.
She's even. My old even.
And 35. Good. Perfect. Let's just warm that a little bit. I know, I'm almost done, okay? And then we'll wrap you up.
Solo te estamos midiendo y de ahí vas a ir con tu mamá. Vas con tu mamá.
What's that?
Baby.
Did you?
Está bien. Eso me gusta. Eso me gusta.
Of course.
Bienvenido al mundo, mija. ¿Tienes hambre? ¿Quieres comer más?
¿Are those my lips or your lips?
Ooh, I don't know.
She's thinking really hard.
Yeah, my nose.
You have a very prominent nose.
Distinctive nose. Esos ojos, mamita, yo quiero ver esos ojos.
She's a little elfier.
Let me see.
A little elfier.
I love it.
My little munchkin. You need a bath. You smell new, but you still need a bath. She has beautiful, look at these beautiful fingers. Oh my goodness. They're like perfect. Did you check her feet?
I haven't actually. Oh my
goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay, we gotta check her feet. How are our feet? Daddy's all weird about the feet. What do we have daddy's feet? Oh, don't do the toe thing like your brother. Come on.
I think she has your feet. She's got long toes.
Long toes. Super cute. Super cute.
That looks like my big toe, though.
Yeah, it does. This one's longer than that one. So soft. Oh, my goodness. Okay, we'll cover your feet back up. How's your baby?
New.
Lunch? Oh, little eyes are open. She's like, what?
Yes, I do, Papa. Yes, I do, Daddy.
She looks evil.
She
Did breastfeed you better?
Yes. That's the only reason why I knew what to do.
Okay, but we're here to help you out in case if you don't know what to do.
Yeah! They can! I know, the baby. They took the baby. This is a new room, by the way. They took the baby to be warmed up a little bit. Just because right now they checked her vitals and she was 95-something. She's fine. She's fine. It's just she was a little cold. So they took her to the microwave.
And she was shaking.
So what is this, Susan? Oh, my goodness.
That's a gourmet.
Ooh, it seriously is. Look at it. Jeez. Oh, thank you, guys.
This is awesome.
That's beautiful.
And I kept talking about the turkey sandwich, and my nurse is like, well, we're taking you over to the room. Is your order coming? And I was like, it's on
the table. Oh, I'll eat. No, don't throw that away.
No, I'm just putting it in the cup.
Oh, okay.
For you.
I'll eat that, yeah. So they took her to the microwave. Last time that we were here, the room where Wally was born was super nice. This time, it had no windows. Yeah, no windows, no nothing. But when they brought us to this room, we got this view, so that's yeah. Much better than last time. Because last time we only saw that.
Hey, you got the Steven Spielberg
pediatric research center.
Pediatric. Why can I not say that?
And the Pacific Theaters.
Yeah, no, nobody goes there.
But.
Congratulations! Oh, and I gave her the hepatitis B vaccine.
Oh, thank you so much.
Hi, cutie pie.
She's like, I'm trying to talk to you right now.
Happy birthday.
Oh, my
God. Oh, she looks like Wally. Like, as soon as she came out, I was like, oh, my God, it's Wally's twin. Like, literally, Wally's twin.
Oh, my gosh.
How big was Wally when he was born?
7 pounds, 2 ounces. When he went home, 6 pounds, 1 ounce. Because he lost a pound. She latched on right away.
So she's like a pound heavier, too, huh?
Yeah.
8 pounds. Oh, yeah, born, yeah, and then depending on how she goes home. But she
probably
latched on right away, so she might actually even go home heavier than lighter.
Yeah,
you can pick her up.
Okay.
Yeah, she's like Wally's mini. She really is.
Oh, hi, mama.
Hi, baby. You know, I'm getting good at holding babies.
Yeah, she's opening her eyes and everything too. That's awesome.
Hi, Hitchy. Oh, you're so beautiful.
Yeah, she is.
She's so charming.
She is.
You don't want to come like your mama, huh? You were comfortable in there?
Yeah, it was fun.
Getting nice and chunky? Yeah.
Too chunky.
What do you got here? What do you got? A little bit of pineapple, a little bit of apples, a little bit of melons.
Look at
the hair. Some socks.
Oh, he's got curly hair. Well,
tissues.
He's got curly hair.
Apple slices. Beautiful flowers.
Well, Wally got those.
This cup, though. Dang. Quality.
It's like black.
Yeah.
Well, Wally,
she has to finish all of it, right?
We were looking at the picture at your house, and Wally had really
this? No, we get to keep that.
No, but isn't she supposed to, like, drink
like
a certain
Wally's
amount of whatever it is?
I don't know. Yeah, sure, why not? Tropicana.
What's funny is that, like,
she's like opening one eye.
Yeah. And they gave me more
throw pillows.
Maybe
a news reporter.
And then I fell back asleep, and my doctor literally walked in. She's like, okay, time to push. And I was like, wait, what? Like, I was like waking up.
Oh my gosh. Your dad parked.
So we're here, and
he is a baby.
This is Wally's first time meeting the baby girl, his baby sister, and
the
perfect little lips again. He fell asleep in the car, and I don't think he's really he wanted to be carried, so I carried him.
Your sister,
and
he goes,
no.
We've been doing a lot of playing.
Vamos a tirar esto a la basura.
Okay.
Basusa.
¿Quieres decirle hi a tu mama?
Hi, baby.
Is he gonna have tomorrow?
Hi, Mr. Boogers. Can I get your boogers?
That's the first thing I do is pick his boogers.
Yes.
For photo ops, I see.
Can you get your hand out? How you doing? Baby. There's a baby over there.
He just cares about the baby now.
Soon we did a photo.
And I got a balloon.
That's what
we need. You're more into the balloon. Huh?
Oh. Is there an extra towel anywhere? Extra little blanket?
I don't need a shower.
I don't know what's supposed to like be used. I don't.
Molly doesn't realize that they don't take the baby away. It's his forever.
You excited, Wally? Yeah, it's a balloon. It's your little sister's balloon.
No, that's his.
It's your.
Suzanne, come in and have him open the door.
Come here. Yes.
Oh, no.
I'll hold the balloon, okay? I'm gonna hold it right here. Okay?
There's someone at the door.
He's just ready to
meet. Wally, there's someone at the door. Nice. Who's at the door? Who's at the door?
Go open the door.
Cuando llegó la mamá y el papá tocaron la puerta. Y Wally fue a abrir la puerta. ¿Y qué trajo la mamá y el papá? Mira, ¿qué trajeron? ¿Qué trajeron? ¿Qué es? ¡Oh! Es un baby lagarto. Es un lagarto. ¿Pero qué dijo Wally? Wally dijo, esa no es mi hermanita. Esa, regresen al zoológico. Regresen al zoológico. Entonces regresaron.
¿Es un baby alligator?
Oh,
I think there's one more baby, Wally.
Go, go, open the door. Open the door, buddy. Con cuidado.
Entonces, cuando regresaron los padres de Wally, regresaron y le enseñaron su hermanita. ¿Y la hermanita?
No.
Esa no es la hermanita. Ese es un baby gorila. ¿Y qué dijo Wally? Vayan a recoger a mi hermanita.
Se llama Virgil.
Entonces dijo Wally, ustedes no encontraron a mi hermanita, entonces yo la voy a ir a buscar. Yo voy a ir a buscar a mi hermanita. Y Wally se fue. Wally se fue a buscar a la hermanita. ¿Y qué estaba oyendo? ¿Qué decía la hermanita en el zoológico? ¿Qué decía? ¿Qué decía? ¿Qué andaba buscando Wally en el zoológico? Cuando fue a buscar a su hermanita, buscó y... Y fue a hablar con el gorila. Y el gorila tenía a su hermanita. Y después...
It stopped.
Y después...
He had to stop it.
El Wally encontró a su hermanita. ¡Ah! Ahí estaba su hermanita. ¡Oh! Sí. Era la baby hermanita de Wally. ¡Aquí está! ¡Esta es la hermanita de Wally! ¡Mira! ¡Ahí está! ¡Es la hermanita de Wally! ¡Tiene mocos! ¡Sí, tiene mocos! ¡Dale un abracito!
¡Sit down, honey!
¡Sit down!
¡Sit down, honey!
¡Wally, sit down!
¡Dale un abracito! ¡Es tu hermanita! ¡Es tu hermanita!
Yeah.
¿Dónde estaba tu hermanita? ¿Dónde estaba antes?
Wally.
Sí, pero ¿dónde estaba? Estaba con tu mamá. Estaba en el tummy de tu mamá.
Mamá.
Ya no está.
Yeah. That's baby itchy.
Ya no está ahí. Ya salió, mi hijo. Ya salió tu hermanita.
It's better than icky.
Ella es. Ella es Ischel. Sí, es tu hermanita.
Yeah.
Dale un besito. Sí, se puede. Así, mira. Suavecito. Suavecito. Dale un besito. ¿No quieres darle un besito? ¿Solo abrazo?
Anda, dale un abracito a tu mamá.
It was all pretty overwhelming.
He was like, wait a second. I thought that was all fake.
Para los mocos. Para los moquitos de Ichi, así ve. Es chelo. Vení, dale un abracito a tu mamá.
My sister still complains that when sister number two is brought home, I told my mom, oh, this is good. Take the other one back.
Pick him up, you say?
Yes.
Gato.
Yeah, alligato.
Come here. Mr. Man. Sticky. Yeah?
¿Dónde está Ischel?
Acá, bobos.
¿Dónde está tu hermanita?
Baño a mí.
Yeah.
Sí, el lagarto. Sí. El lagarto le mordió. Por eso tuvo que regresar al zoológico.
¿A bobos?
Sí, a bobos.
Mijo, ¿dónde está tu hermanita? ¿Dónde está tu hermanita?
Where's the baby?
Oh, no. Oh.
Where's the baby?
Where's the baby?
¿Está ahí tu hermanita? Ya no está ahí. Aquí está.
Well, at least it doesn't hurt when you elbow me now.
That's a
yethic. Look. Look at the baby.
Tu hermanita.
Oh, she's so toasty. Moco. She's really warm in this room.
Aquí está.
Well, she
no le hagas. So ahorita no tiene mocos. No le hagas, pero es para ella.
She was 95.
Oh, that's
what
she came out
of? No, when they brought her in here, they tested her.
What was her upgar?
They see is chel.
That's for boogers.
They see is chel. ¿Sabes qué, mijo?
Pronounce that again for me. Ischel?
Ischel.
Ischel. You got a little Z in it?
You could also say Ixchel, because it's I-X.
Baby sister. Can you say baby sister?
No,
I
mean, the sound isn't proper that way.
Wally, can you say baby sister?
¿Sabes qué, mijo? ¿Sabes qué? Vení. ¿Sabes qué? Tu hermanita te trajo algo.
Man, she laughed so
really. Pero vos también le vas a dar un regalito. Le vas a dar un regalito a tu hermanita, ¿sí?
That's why she's like,
ouch. Sí, okay. Yo te la voy a dar. Mira. Mira, eso vos se lo vas a dar a tu hermanita. Dáselo. Ese es un regalo. Es un regalo. Y el regalo vos se lo vas a dar a tu hermanita.
Oh my goodness.
Vos se lo vas a regalar.
Thank you, Wally.
Bravo. Dale un besito a la tortuga. Es una tortuga. Dale un besito. Ok, ahora se lo das a él. Pero ¿sabes qué? Ella te trajo un regalo también.
Eso no, Wally.
Let's not push this button.
Oh, I had him in the car while we were trying to figure out to put the car seat in. When I tried to drive the car again, he had it all locked up. He put every damn button in that car at every possible place. And somehow he put on the emergency parking brake. I've never had it on before. I couldn't figure out how to get it on.
Then the car wouldn't go. Wouldn't even start.
Tu hermanita te trajo un regalo.
This is the trouble,
man. And then she's like, what the heck is going on?
¿Qué te trajo tu hermanita?
We were driving for 35 minutes.
¿Qué te trajo?
Like, why is this light on?
Vos no sabes. Es sorpresa. Mira, quédate aquí. Yo te voy a traer el regalo que te trajo tu hermanita. Tu hermanita te trajo un regalo.
She's looking at you.
Tu hermanita te trajo un regalo. Mira, te lo voy a dar.
She's looking at you. She got you a present.
Present? You mean not the one he took from the neighbor?
Yeah.
Ella, tu hermanita Ischel te lo trajo. ¿Quién te lo trajo? ¿Quién? Ischel. Aquí está, mira.
Oh. Wow.
Ella te lo trajo. Wow. ¿Qué es?
She got
you. It's
only a few hours old and she has
awesome. A Bumblebee. It's Bumblebee. Ella sabía. Porque ella cuando estaba en el estómago de tu mami, ella oía que vos decías Bumblebee. Y ella te lo trajo.
Open.
You have to say thank you, Wally.
Decirle gracias a tu hermanita. Mira, está llorando porque no le dijiste gracias. Dale un besito.
Párate.
Dale un besito, suavecito. No duro, no.
No.
Do we have scissors in there?
Can you open it? Not.
So, Hugo, I've learned the last few days that it's no problem for you to get into USC. You just got to have about 4 or 5 and you could be an athlete. They'll put you on the football team.
Or a swim team. Or a tennis team. Yeah. Oh, man. That's good. I could make it to UCLA, too.
I went to my buddies and I said, she's born 8 pounds, she's 20 inches long. I said, and she hits her drive with a slight draw. And Adolf went back and said, maybe she can get into USC on a legitimate scholarship.
Yeah, like
the
kids don't
have enough. Did he see the movie
Bumblebee? Yes.
You must have loved it, huh?
Yeah, because he talks about
it. I always hated all those Transformer movies are just CGI stupid, but everyone says that one was a good one.
Yeah, I've heard the same thing too. We haven't had a chance to watch it.
That actually had a little soul and character, not just banging around.
Awesome. So anyway, Suzanne, Aunt Peggy says, what? You're not staying 3 days.
Yeah, it is getting warm in there.
You just need to stay to get sleep.
Oh, you're recording.
¿Quién te lo regaló?
The first. They literally woke me up, so they gave me the epidural, and they're like, oh,
¿quién te dio eso?
Just taking a nap.
Sí, pero ¿quién te lo regaló?
And so I fell asleep. All of a sudden, I woke up to Walden going, hey, hey, hey.
¿Quién te lo regaló?
What?
He's like, decime, decime.
I was like, what? Like, literally, I was out of it. And then he was like passed out on the little sofa, and she goes, let's just do a test push. And then I start pushing, and she goes, okay, stop.
¿Quién te dio eso? ¿Quién te lo dio? ¿Quién? Ischel. Sí, tu hermanita te lo regaló.
¿Qué es cayó, mi?
¿Regaló?
No, cayó.
¿Cayó?
Fell.
Oh, it fell.
Yeah.
That's what I told you. I mean, I just figured out from context.
We were walking on these little foam things you have, and I fell off and he went,
cayó. Oh, no.
Not like me.
Thank you, buddy.
Gracias, gracias hermanita.
Every time something falls on the floor, he says,
wow, Bumblebee.
She did not like being cold.
Oh my goodness, Wally.
Don't put yourself in
there. Oh yeah, Bumblebee.
Thank you, Palito.
You owe me $5.
Holy? Okay. You're underpricing yourself.
Over there and then wash his hands.
So this is baby's first change, and my brother's super excited to have the pleasure of doing it. It's so fun because he's like, I get to change baby first. And then Susie and Judy were like, yeah, you should change your second, third, fourth, and then every other time after that.
And this is our first bottle of champagne.
Yeah. Yes, I think you're going to start crying here soon.
Yeah. I'm
actually
glad I don't want the
bigger
suitcase because it has
room.
So when I just shut everything, I was like,
and that's your tia Talin.
Talin Hokur?
Hokur Talin.
And then they're going, like, how long?
Suzanne, this one, right?
Yeah. How long are you planning to be staying?
Where's garbage?
Right here.
There's garbage over here.
Okay, so beautiful. I'm
myself. Oh, they haven't come in yet?
No.
I went feed before you did.
Oh, thanks. Did you see any nurses when you walked in?
Oh yeah, there's about 8 of them. Turn left and go down just about 30 yards. Another nurse said, I'm off the clock, I can come in.
Just tell her, do you have to bring your own cup?
Ooh, yeah, I gotta take this off. You gotta take this off with this.
Look at your eyes.
I will, but just a second, we gotta wait for
cambiar el pañal. Ay, salud, salud.
So you're going home tomorrow?
I think so, because it's like Halloween.
Holly,
you're
going to leave this here for your grandma.
Cuidado.
Who has to watch?
Here,
that's fine.
We can put him on the chair.
Okay. Come. Yeah. Your baby can want to go in pee-pee.
I think I'm watch. Okay.
Remember to wipe down, babe.
I know.
You should have wiped on you, not the baby.
Okay, don't walk off the chair, okay? Be careful, okay? Be careful.
No poopies.
In there, so the
no poopies.
It falls over.
Oh, yeah, what is it? Well, just don't shake it.
There's no residue.
Isn't there a shower in there?
Yeah.
Oh, we'll close the shower.
Yeah.
Down to
the I didn't shake it, but it was in the car.
Got it.
And I was
I'm sorry, amiga. Oh. I'm sorry.
Es la primera vez que cambio
una niñita. Well, it's not really a screw, but yeah.
Yo sé que está frío, yo sé que está frío.
You have to turn them in. Let's put it down. Push it and then just turn it down.
It's a bandit.
Oh, okay.
Mientras no toques eso, no
te asustes. And they're so... Just about to
test her. Over test. Sí, en este caso,
sí. So we're not.
Hello.
Yeah,
let's go.
No,
okay.
No, no.
Show
you. No la toques.
It's only the first few I have to chaperone.
I'm
going to
escort you.
Escort.
Mm-hmm. Can you kind of hold me?
Yes. Wally, can you come here? We have to move the chair. Wally, come. Show me. What is that? Tell me, what is that? The water bottles? Yeah,
he still uses
that. Un momento, mijo.
Oh, it's for the baby, not for you.
Ah, ya sé que tienes mucho frío. Ya sé que tienes frío. Ya casi termino, ya casi termino. Ya casi termino, mamita. Rapidito, rapidito. Rapidito, rapidito.
Is he okay with the baby?
It's an
allergy
thing. Okay. It's not. Okay. I'm going to open
after your mom goes pee.
Here. Go there, baby.
Okay,
out of my way, baby.
She's got to go.
Either
mom's got to go.
Or she's
going to
pee on top.
Close
it.
A little
burrito.
You got to go through the double doors.
Don't you have to push your hands down?
Yeah, and you turn left.
I'll see if I can.
Yeah. But it's
hey,
a good
60
or
70
yards.
No. Honey.
¿Sí?
No.
¿Así? Muy bien.
I know, but... Okay, you take that to Grandpa.
Wally, give that to Grandpa.
He who doesn't remember his small butts.
Okay, you want some? You know, he thinks that he wants the whole thing. He thinks about two things and he's done.
I know.
Muy bien. Ahí está.
Yeah, why don't you cut it?
I fell asleep on the air mattress and I was wearing a tank top and I guess he saw an opportunity. And all of a sudden, I felt it like someone drinking and I opened all my eyes and Wally went. And he, like, to this and he went. And
he
looked down,
about,
and looked down and I'm leaking. And I went, oh my God.
Oh my God.
He was like that.
¿Estás tomando fotos? Cheese. Oh, muy bien. Toma la foto. Cheese. Cheese. Ah, muy bien, muy bien. ¿Te limpio los moquitos, los mocos? Toma foto. Oh, ¿te hiciste popis, mijo? ¿Te hiciste popis? ¿Te cambio?
Yeah. I mean, I'm really good at it.
¿Qué está haciendo la baby?
Comiendo.
¿Qué está comiendo? ¿Qué está comiendo la baby?
¿Y qué es?
Sí, muy bien.
Es chum. Oh. Yeah, son manos. Oh! Well, she just said, don't touch me while I'm eating, dude.
No, she says. She says,
I'm eating. My arm is out
there.
I haven't been able to move my arm like that forever. Okay.
All right! Llegó el abuelito!
I know. Está llorando ese shit.
And all of a sudden, you start crying.
De este lado, de este lado. Dale un besito en la cabeza. Mueve la mesa, mueve la mesa. Sí, así.
O le abrazo un cachito.
¿Es it okay if he hugs her?
No. Ok.
Tomame
una. Tomame una foto también. ¿Qué es?
Yo, video.
She's still hungry.
Deja que coma, deja que termine de comer. Pero dale un besito en la cabeza.
Ok.
Ya llegó tu abuelito, mija.
Michelle, ¿cómo estás, Michelle?
Ah. A la gana de la Michelle no
quería salir. No quería salir. Mira.
Yo quiero que me tomes una foto también.
Lo que le regaló Wally a Ischel.
Oh, el Wally.
El Wally se lo regaló a Ischel.
Ok.
Y mira lo que Ischel le regaló a Wally. Ischel se lo regaló a Wally.
Ah, bueno. Y este es el Wally, le regaló.
Sí.
Y yo pensé que vendían cosas aquí y no sé ni dónde.
Tal vez allá abajo, tal vez allá. No tenés que comprar nada.
No, papá, pero no. Yo buscando ahí, ahí en donde está la secretaria, y le iba a preguntar porque ahí tiene una ella.
Tal vez venden vejigas, no sé.
Pero fíjate que yo me vine toda la tercera.
Yo
no. Porque se me.
No, nosotros no venimos por la Hollywood. Por la Highland. La Highland. Y sí, de ahí Highland.
Esa la tira hasta acá.
Hasta Beverly.
Sí, pues más.
Beverly más, a la derecha.
¿Y a qué hora vinieron los abuelitos de la Shell?
Tal vez ya tienen unas 2 horas.
Oh, acaban de venir también.
Sí, sí, sí. Es que.
¿Y a qué hora se vinieron las
2 horas? No, porque ellos vinieron a cuidar a Wally.
¿A la casa? ¿O
sí? No. A la casa.
Ah, bueno.
Se quedó mi mamá. De ahí el Pablo. Y de ahí ellos cuidaron a Wally.
Pero ¿a qué horas, cómo se llama? ¿A qué horas se vinieron ustedes para el hospital?
A las 4 de la mañana. No, a las 3:30 de la mañana.
Entonces, ya no fuiste a trabajar. Yo pensé que...
Yo no fui a trabajar, yo no fui a trabajar, papá, no.
¿Y te lo trajiste en el carro o...?
En el pick-up.
Bueno, pues sí.
Sí, en el pick-up.
Algo, sí, pues. Pero podías agarrar el carro de ella.
Sí. Sí, pero como sabíamos que se iba a quedar Wally en la casa.
Ah, bueno.
Don McCormick.
Mira la Shell, Liz, ahí Shell.
You like purple.
Oh, Liz, we should nickname her Liz Taylor.
Le digo a tu mamá que la Shell va a ser canche, esa sí va a ser canche.
Sí, salió más canche que el Wally.
Así le digo a la mamá.
Maybe, baby. It could be the reflection off the blue.
Mira mi Shell. Ishel, aquí estoy yo, Ishel. ¿A qué hora nació?
A las 12:19.
Oh, igualito. Casi.
Casi. Una hora después.
Sí, pues.
Veo la cinta. Igual. Se le lleva She's la eating. Transmisión al otro carro que iba. El otro.
Pero por lo
menos estaba en Walt. Yeah, the old man is here.
See what that looks. No, it's still dark.
Por lo menos ya estaba en Guate.
Le metieron grúa y se lo llevaron.
Sí, pues ya en Guate, ya mira, llama a alguien, mira vos, esto me pasó.
You started making it today, oh my gosh. Like as soon as you got here.
Qué mal le quedó.
Oh my God. Explícale a Wally que esa vejiga no es de él, es de su hermana.
Esta vejiga de tu hermanita
la tiene que cuidar.
La tenés que cuidar vos. ¿Sí? ¿De quién es la vejiga? ¿El globo? ¿Es de tu hermanita? ¿Es de tu hermanita? Ahí está tu hermanita. Sí. Ahí tomé una foto de este colado ahí. Ahí está. Ahí está. Le hicieron una su... ¿Qué? ¿Cómo se llama eso?
Bufanda.
Likes it a lot. Okay, oh, is that your juice?
No, that's your juice that you spilled.
Oh,
Well, you know he has to touch everything.
You want to let go?
You might be ready.
Yeah, I think we might go. I'm going to get my sweater on because I know it's going
to
be cold.
Well, let us know in the morning what you're up to. What's going on?
Okay, his pajamas are on the top drawer.
I brought in some pajamas.
No, stop touching. Stop touching things. Walk away.
Walk away now.
Hey,
I'm putting on my sweater.
Okay.
Yay! Awesome. Mija, look who came to visit.
Did you grab the book too? The book that goes
in the sweater. I'll take it. I don't know. Okay. Bye, okay. Grandma.
Bye. Thank you.
See? I see the water from here. I know. It looks so cool, doesn't it? Yeah. And it lights up. It's super cool. I wish we had a pool in my house, but we don't. I know, swimming is super fun.
Why did
you have to ask your dad?
Well, what's funny is that she came in and she grabbed my toe and she goes, "Hey, I need you to wake up." And I woke up and I went, "What?" And she goes, "We're going to do test push." And I went, "Okay." And she goes, she tested, she goes, "Okay, stop. I'm getting my gown. And she left. She did a
practice push.
And then she said, and she went,
she said, literally, within one more push, she's out. So I'm going to go get my gown. I'm going to go get the team. Don't push.
Don't push. Just sit there.
That
thing? I was like,
oh, my God.
Okay.
You didn't see,
Tempe?
Do you
want to
see?
You have it?
I didn't
you have it?
Like the whole thing?
Well, no, you have hold. When they'll check her jaundice, her oxygen, and then the newborn screen. Okay. They'll test her hearing probably tomorrow as well. I don't think we have anybody on tonight that tests hearing, so
she doesn't go home tomorrow.
¿Cuánto tienen ustedes, digo? Dos o no?
Tres.
Yeah. Oh, tres.
After, is there one to go home tomorrow, Suzanne? No. As long as everything's okay with you, and everything's okay with me,
Then
after 24 hours, the day shift nurse can do the screening, and you guys can go tomorrow.
No, es,
okay. Just let your OB and your pediatrician know that way they can make a discharge order.
Okay.
Mija, mira que quien vino, ya llegó tu abuelita. Ya llegó tu abuelita.
Leave me alone, I'm resting.
Here, help me so your mom can hold her.
Yeah, but I need
hand sanitizers right there, or the bathroom's right there.
El baño está ahí. Ese es el baño.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, thank you for coming, mamita. And relax, you're okay.
A lot.
I know, I don't want to move her.
But your mommy has a shoulder.
Okay.
And she's washing her hands.
All right. Oh, she looks so cute there.
Yes, she's like, wait a second, I know that voice.
Yes, mama, I wear glasses. Uh-huh.
En español, por favor.
This is your,
¿hombro?
Pañal.
No.
It's not my dress. Yes, no es tu vestido. Mírala, me está mirando.
¿La conoces?
Ay, qué papa linda, qué papa linda. Qué mamá linda, qué preciosa, sí.
Mira cómo te mira.
Yes, mamita linda.
Wow.
I said to see you last night. Yeah. Ay. Oh my goodness, mama, you are very like you, abuelita. Look at that. Que mama. Vino tu hermano Wally? Yes? Vino el Wally a verte? Wally! Wallito! ¿Dónde estaba el Wallito? El Wallito, sí. Te va a poner como camote. Los ojotes. Esos ojotes son míos. Ay, esos ojotes son míos, suena jodida. Dios mío, no puedo decir malas palabras porque están grabando. ¿Sí, mamá? Bam, ba, 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 ba. ¿Cómo? Ah, vos ya sabes, la vaca Lola, tiene cabeza y tiene cola. La vaca Lola, tiene cabeza y tiene cola. ¿No verá, mija? ¿Es muy, muy movida o qué?
Sí.
Pero ella sí tiene los ojos de color, ¿verdad?
Tal vez.
Ajá,
se mira. Son más claros, gris, son más gris, claros.
Como gris.
De lo que tenía Wally.
Oh, okay.
Wally tenía los ojos negros.
Ajá.
Ella no.
Ajá.
Pero sí son oscuros, mamá.
No, tiene el color de... Tiene el, es que ella es morenita y tiene el color de ella.
No, ella salió más blanquita no, que el Wally.
No, como ella es morenita, pero tiene el color de los ojos de ella.
Maybe.
Pero se le miran así porque ella está más morenita. Pero están blanquitos los ojos, están blanquitos los ojos. Blanquitos los ojos. Ay, mambuchica. Usted tiene mucho pelo. Esta sí tiene pelo.
Yeah, nació un mes después del Wally.
Oh, eso tenía que ver. Hiciste pelo, mamá, por eso tu mamá estaba toda... Bien decía la Susie, oh, man, it's your hair. Oh, my goodness, pero se parece al Wally.
Sí, se parece, sí, se parece.
A Narizota, esa es Narizota, sí. Pero que ella no tiene las orejas grandes, como el Wally.
No, ajá. ¿Qué dijo?
¿No le gustó? ¿No dejas grandes, mamá? ¿No dejas grandes? Y se hace. Volvió a suspirar. ¿No, mamá? ¿No te no dejas grandes como su hermano? Ok, pues duérmete.
¡Yay! Joycy and Adriana came!
Wally's twin. Wally's twin, yeah.
Yeah? Really?
And she's sleep with her eyes open.
Uh-oh. Like dad. Dad sleeps. It's because I have to be alert. I have to be ready.
She's like, I
want to
sleep. I just came into
this world. Like I was sleeping all day. No, she was sleeping on top of her and I took her off and she cried.
She
Way in. Oh, you're remembering this journey? Is that what's happening? You're remembering this journey? It's very traumatic. And then you made me sick forever. I know. Okay, we'll just skin to skin. Here we go.
Me.